Hi, my name is Tom. In this video, I'm going to help you set up your Apple Mac Mini to power your digital signage display with ScreenCloud. Apple's compact Mac Mini computers running macOS are fantastic multi-purpose digital signage devices and can handle even the most demanding content with ease. And as macOS is a fully featured desktop operating system, you have a wide variety of apps that you can choose to run alongside ScreenCloud, including several remote device management options. You also have the option to power multiple screens from only one main device. macOS comes pre-installed with every Apple Mac device, including the Mac Mini. And the setup process is very simple. Just follow the on-screen instruction. After you've completed setting up your Mac Mini, there are two key configurations we recommend you do if your Mac Mini is going to be used solely as media player powering your digital signage screens. First, disable all notifications. You can do this by clicking on the Apple logo at the top left corner of your screen, select System Preferences, and select Notifications. From the Menu tab on the left-hand side, select each app and turn off the notification. Second, make sure that your Mac Mini doesn't go to sleep during operation hours. You can do this by going back to System Preferences and select Energy Saver. Move the slider to Never. Check on the box to prevent the computer from sleeping automatically when the display is off, and uncheck the box to put the hard disk to sleep when possible. Now that you're ready to install the ScreenCloud Player app, please visit our download page at screen.cloud/download from your browser. Select the latest version listed for macOS, and your browser should automatically start downloading the installation file. Click on the downloaded file and proceed to install the ScreenCloud Player app by moving it to the Applications folder. When you're trying to launch the app for the first time, you may be presented with an alert from macOS. If this happens, click on the Apple logo on the top left corner of your screen. Select System Preferences, Security and Privacy, and click on the Open Anywhere button. If you are presented with another alert from macOS, again, select Open. When the app is launched for the first time, you will have the option to launch the ScreenCloud Player app every time the system starts up. If you're not sure what to do yet, don't worry. You can change this in the settings menu later. Now you'll see the custom pairing code. You can then use this to pair your Mac Mini powered screen by logging into your ScreenCloud account from the web browser on your computer. Select New Screen button on the top left corner of your screens tab, input the pairing code, and name your new screen. And that's it. You're now ready to set any content you like to show on your screen. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please be sure to check out our support page for more tips and tricks on how to make the best use of your ScreenCloud account.